makes a turn. Clockwise 90, counterclockwise 90. So it's going to be something like this. So that's a turn.
We are going to put it here. Now we are going to take only where the E is.